How you doing, folks? It's Eagle back with you on YouTube. We're getting ready to play the final round of the HB Studios Invitational at Faxon Park Golf Club on PGA Tour 2K21. Stretched out to 7,300 yards. There's no drastic elevation changes. There's a little bit of elevation change, but there are some other challenges that are presented. Looks like that we have some, I would say, almost high winds for this final round. This first hole is a par four, playing at 453 yards. We do have the wind helping us on this first hole. Hopefully we get a good first swing out here. And it really wasn't a good swing, but we might be able to get away with it. We have a slice lie in the fairway. I guess I've misplayed the shot a little bit. The lie didn't affect the ball as much as I thought it would. Looks like I'm struggling on this first hole. And it's a bogey to open up. Myself in a tie for third place, 5 strokes behind the lead. Second hole is a downhill par 3, the crosswind. Shame I missed that putt. hole is a par 4. Pretty much straight away, we have the wind directly into us. Since it is into the wind, I think I'm going to lay back a little off the tee. Again, it wasn't a good swing. Struggling with my swing in this final round so far. Start scoring some much needed birdies if I hope to compete in this final round. Another hole that's pretty much straight away. The wind is hurting us on this one. Tee shot was at least a little better. Got a nice ricochet into the into the fairway, excuse me. Now we have a good lie, we're dead into the wind. I have to start sinking these putts. The wind with us on this par 5, the fifth hole. didn't exactly go off like I wanted. Finally got our first birdie of the day. Sixth hole is a par three, playing downwind today. Pin set 150 yards away. Good swing on the meter, and it's going long, going too long, it's going too long. Seventh hole is a dog leg left. Able to sling it around the corner of the dog leg. Lie isn't terrible. Oh man, had some bad strokes today, but that one was awful. In with a par, but pars aren't going to cut it. Leader has distanced himself. Eighth hole is a par five. Dog leg right, playing 564 yards today. It's another hole that's into the wind. Thank you. safely in the fairway, but we're way back. Good line fairway. Didn't play enough break. Ninth hole is a par four. Pretty much straight away, playing 385 yards today. Birdie. Tenth hole is a straightaway par four. Swing wasn't a good one there, but we might be able to get away with it. Lentol is a par 5. A crossing wind here. Set up over 600 yards, so I doubt I'll be able to reach it in two. Birdie. Tough holes of par 3, downwind. Sink that one. Thirteenth hole is a par 4. Into the wind. 14th hole, the par 5. With another birdie. At this point, I'm resigned to the fact that I'm too far back. This is another hole where the measurements didn't make much sense. It was supposedly 379 yards off the tee. I hit it over 300 yards. And they still have 122 yards to the pin. But somebody's math isn't right. That was a bad bogey. Holes, a par 3, playing 135 yards today. On to my final, excuse me, final hole of the day. Finishing at time for fourth. My current rival happens to win, so that's not good. Next event on the schedule is the Players' Championship from Sawgrass. I'll bring you some coverage from there, but for now, this is Evil saying goodbye, folks. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next video. Bye for now.